punch a hole using the start stop on each side. They have to be pressed on the same time. We are locking the brakes, otherwise it's not possible to punch. And the hydraulic, of course, must run as well. And here I show you a nice hole without burrs, very clean punching. And now I stop the hydraulic.